Yo, what's up, guys? All right, so I'm doing a follow-up product review video of what I told you guys I was gonna do a video on. And it's of, you know, the typical Traxxas brushless ESC motor fans, okay? For ESC fans, not the motor fan, the ESC fans. And I just wanna make a short little review on this, all right? So I want to show it to you guys and tell you what I like about it, what I don't like about it. And automatically, I'm going to tell you guys straight up, on a scale of 1 to 10, I give it an 8.5, okay? I think it's pretty much phenomenal, almost a 9 even. I'd say even 8.8, 8.9, okay? Almost a 9. I love this, you know, ESC fan. I love everything about it. It's great. You know, it hasn't really failed me. It hasn't really gotten jammed, you know, stuck or anything like that. It's awesome. Now, you know, this unit right here comes like this by itself, without the ESC, of course, but it comes by itself in the baggie that you buy it in. You know, just this unit alone, that is. For about, I think I got it for about, I think it was roughly $15, guys. $15 to $20, but I think I got it around $18.99 or $15.99, something like that. I got it from my local hobby shop. And it's got the VXL Vilenium branding on top of it. Awesome little ESC fan. And it spins and does its job. And it spins at a fast pace. Fast pace. All right. It does a great job. And basically, you know, it connects. There's a wire lead that hangs from it, from the side here. And you connect it to the VXL ESC wire, which I think are both GST connectors. You plug them in together, and then there's a little plastic groove right here that has an opening where you can stick those two connectors in there and secure them, okay? To where they don't move around. They just sit snugly like that, if you guys can tell. Let me try to get this thing to focus a little bit better. Okay? If you guys can't really see it, I'll move from another angle, or I'll just move this slash four-wheel drive of mine the other way so you can see it better. So just give me a sec real quick, okay? Excuse me, guys. All right, sorry about that. No disrespect. Let me flip it around real quick and show you guys what I'm talking about. All right, so like I said, it's a great fan, hasn't failed me. The only con I have, which I'll point out in a little bit, is not a horrible con. And I'll tell you what the con is, all right, in just a moment. But like I said, I believe these are JST connectors, the two red connectors that plug in together from the VXL 3S ESC and the one that's attached to the VXL ESC Vilenium fan, all right? Now, if you could see, guys, I know it's dark, you can't really tell. They're connected together right there, and they sit in that little plastic groove, all right, on the right-hand side of the ESC. Okay, so the con that I was gonna get to, all right? The fan spins fine. There's nothing wrong with the VXL 3S ESC fan, okay? There's absolutely nothing wrong with it. The only thing that I don't like about it is that from time to time it will get stuck, you know, or if you get a little bit of dust in it, you get a little bit of lint or some kind of debris, it's gonna stop it from performing efficiently, okay? Or it's gonna stop it from how it used to perform when you first bought it, okay? After like a month or two, it's gonna start going, and it's gonna get stuck and it's gonna jam up a little bit, okay? And then it'll release, kind of like my MXL 6S Mamba Monster 2200 eRevo, okay? The stock ESC that comes on that eRevo, it does the same thing. It easily gets dirt and grime and debris in it, and the fan will sometimes slow down and change in noise, and it'll sound like it's getting stuck, and then all of a sudden it'll speed up back to normal again, okay? All these VXL fans do the same thing, whether it's the 110 scale ESC fan like this one you see, or the Mamba Monster 1/8 scale fan, okay? On the MXL 6S ESC, on the older eRevo 1.0, okay? I don't know about the 2.0 eRevo, but I'm speaking in regards to the older Traxxas vehicles, okay? And these are all the older Traxxas vehicles that I have, all right? I don't have their newest ones like the X-Max, the Wrestler 4-wheel drive, the, you know, the XL1 supercar, the touring car, that is. The, what else am I missing? Let's see. a lot of their, you know, higher end stuff that don't come with the body, you know, the body clip designs like you see here on the towers on the front wrist towers, okay? Body towers. All right? Like I said, that's my only con. Other than that, spins fine. It works great. You know, all you got to do is just kind of pick up your RC car if it's, you know, giving you that problem. You kind of set it down or just kind of move it around a little bit or just blow on it. You know what I mean? And like I said, awesome fan. I don't know exactly how much, you know, watts it puts out, volts, you know, all that tech talk, that savvy tech talk. I don't know exactly how much of that it puts out. I don't know the exact specs of it. I was too much in a rush, guys, to get it when I very first bought it from the hobby shop months ago and put it in this truck. I had the guy at the shop install it for me, and he didn't tell me what the specs were. I didn't ask him. You know, all I know is that the packaging, when you buy these brand new, they come with an instruction manual, a nice little simple Traxxas instruction manual with awesome diagrams, you know, photos of everything step by step. And, you know, it just basically comes with simple instructions, okay? Simple how-tos on how to do this and how to do that. And it'll tell you stuff step by step, how to mount it, you know, how it goes on, what direction, you know, et cetera, et cetera, okay? So I do apologize for that, guys. I will look up the information more on this fan, and I will provide it underneath the title in the video description, okay, guys? I don't mean to sound so lost or anything. You know, it's just, you know, I'm always one of those guys. I have a lot in my mind. I have a lot going on in my mind, seriously. And no disrespect to none of you, you know, ladies, you know, fellas, like Flossie Carter says, you know, children of all ages. Shout out to the Degeneration X. Who are those guys? The Road Dog Jesse James and, you know, the badass Billy Gunn from WWF back in the day. That's basically where I got my line, okay? Anyways, shout out to everybody out there watching this video. I hope this, you know, gave you enough information. Maybe you'd like to purchase this ESE fan if you don't have one on your ESE. Now, it does claim on the ESE of the MXL 6S, you know, on the Biggie Revo, that if you are going to take your RC car bashing specifically for that vehicle, if you are going to take your E-Revo bashing in the snow or in dirt, they recommend that you actually take the fan out. And it does come off just like this VXL 110 scale ESE fan, okay? It's simple. You just remove the screws and everything, snap it off, you know, off of it, out of place. You just kind of lift up the tabs on the inside. I think it's got tabs on the corner somewhere here. You can lift them off easy, or lift the ESE off easy. The ESE fan, that is. I'm sorry, not the actual ESE itself. Okay? Other than that, guys, I hope I explained myself thoroughly to y'all. I wasn't losing any of you in this video. I hope you learned something from it. Like I said, pretty powerful ESE fan. You know, I wasn't going to make a video on this, but I figured why not throw it out there. It's tech. And, you know, it's got a tiny little round motherboard on the bottom, you know, and it's hooked up to all this awesome stuff. You know what I mean? It's got a nice little wire lead hanging off it. Like I said, the JST connector. All right. Thin, small little wiring, you know, very delicate. So be careful you don't strip this wire. All right, guys, out of packaging when you're first buying it and removing it from the package to install it. Just be careful, guys. Okay. Other than that, like I said, I hope I thoroughly explain myself to you guys. I hope you enjoyed this product review. It's over 8 minutes long. I just want to throw it in so you guys have two videos for today. Plus, I got a live stream coming up here shortly, so please stick around for that. Other than that, guys, once again, this is the product review of the VXL 3S ESE fan. And this fan is basically universal. This ESE fan is universal with the new Wrestler four-wheel drive, I believe, the Slash four-wheel drive, the Wrestler two-wheel drive, the Bandit two-wheel drive, and I'm talking about the brushless versions, not the brush versions, okay? As well as the Stampede four-wheel drive and two-wheel drives, all right? Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video once again. Gorilla Bear Tech is out. Much love, peace, and happiness to all of you. Give you another better angle of it. That's what it looks like. It's squared and it's black and white. Well, it's black. And then you got the white and black decal sticker on the top of the fan itself. All right, guys? Yours truly, Gorilla Bear Tech, is signing off. Peace, y'all. Take care. Thank you guys very much. And please, like, dislike if you'd like to. You know, hey, I get dislikes. It's all good. Comment down below if you have any more questions, guys. Go to www.traxxas.com or just ask me. I'll help you out. I know enough information about hobby-grade RC cars. All right, guys? Peace out.